And by the way, why does God only give us one gender? I think assigning a minimum of 19 genders to each person at birth wouldn't be a bad start. Is that too much to ask? That would increase the odds of him getting at least one of them right. And why does God feel the need to assign any genders at birth? It's like he's trying to play God or something. I'd say, first of all, don't assign anyone any genders at birth. I prefer to play God myself. Thank you very much.